Hello, I'm Adam, and today I'll guide you through the process of DMARC verification for your domain, a crucial step to aligning with the new requirements from Gmail and Yahoo. Both Google and Yahoo are trying to protect their users from spam and unwanted emails. This is the main reason why correct email authentication and following deliverability best practices are now mandatory to reach recipients' inboxes. It's essential not only to verify SPF and DKIM records, but also establish a DMARC policy. More details on these requirements can be found in this article. We recently released a video on verifying your domain with DKIM, SPF, and tracking records. It's important to note that SPF and DKIM are prerequisites for DMARC and must be in place before configuring a DMARC policy. If you haven't verified these records yet, watch this video. Once SPF and DKIM are confirmed, you can proceed with DMARC, but what is it exactly? DMARC means Domain-Based Message Authentication Reporting and Conformance. DMARC is a standard designed to prevent spammers from using your domain to send emails without your authorization, offering additional protection against spoofing. Utilizing a DMARC policy allows a sender to declare that their emails carry signatures from both SPF and DKIM. Additionally, it instructs the recipient on the appropriate action in case neither of these authentication methods succeed, such as categorizing the email as spam or bouncing it back. DMARC eliminates uncertainties in the recipient's treatment of failed authentication emails, thereby reducing or eliminating the recipient's vulnerability to potentially deceptive and harmful emails. DMARC also enables the exchange of information from the email recipient to the sender, providing reports on emails that pass or fail DMARC evaluation. On our platform, there are two options to verify the DMARC record. You can use the recommended default settings shown on screen, or utilize our free DMARC generator to generate values tailored to your preferences. The first option is simpler and faster. Log into your domain provider, add a text record in your DNS zone, and re-verify your domain. As you can see, it's set up correctly. If you don't have any specific needs, this would be more than enough to meet Google and Yahoo's requirements. But if you require more customization, such as reporting preferences, our DMARC generator is the solution. In the first step, you should decide on the type of DMARC policy you need. Do you want to just monitor and receive reports, quarantine or reject non-authenticated emails? With the None option, your emails will try to be delivered to recipients' inboxes. None is used when you want to analyze your mail authentication and ensure that nobody is spoofing your address. Opting for quarantine results in the transfer of all non-authenticated emails to spam or junk folder. The last one, reject, being the strictest option, offers more effective protection against domain spoofing. In this scenario, if DKIM and SPF are incorrect, the emails will not be delivered to recipients' inboxes. It's worth mentioning that you can have different policies for various subdomains. Let's choose the reject option specifically for this video. In the following step, you have the flexibility to determine the percentage of emails to be analyzed, with our recommendation being to check all of them. Following that, you can specify the email address to receive aggregated reports, which is optional. The process is similar to forensic reports, where advanced settings for each record can be further defined according to your preferences. It's up to you how strictly DMARC should check SPF and DKIM entries. The relaxed mode, for instance, accepts authentication even if the email is sent from a subdomain. With these steps completed, your record is generated and the final task is to add it to your domain's DNS zone. When comparing with the default option, the only adjustment required is in the value and it needs to be applied here. That's it for today's video. If you have any doubts about DMARC records or the new requirements from Google and Yahoo, contact our support team for immediate assistance in setting everything up smoothly. Cheers.